believed to be the largest musical ride, that is, horses choreographed to music, in history. As you mentioned, Bob, 120 horses.
These are Australian stock horses, or whalers, named after New South Wales, which is the Australian state of which Sydney is the capital. The grandstand, they're going to remove their hats and toss them up there to the crowd as a souvenir and shout, "G'day."
The games of the 27th Olympiad.